This is Tori Marahara here, and we're going to continue going through Super Mario Galaxy. Woo! So first things first, I'm going to get a life, because after that level of hidden star awesomeness, I need some more lives. Although, it was awesome finding the hidden star. Me doing the level was not so awesome. I had a lot of fails. But we got there. It wasn't as many fails as Fail Pod Galaxy, though. At least I don't think so.
Or the hole.
The hole. So this is the one we need to go to. Where we need to go. That one? I thought it was this one. Well, it has a question mark on it. Okay, so, oh, there's Luigi. We're gonna get another life. Or at least try to. Get it. I'm not sure that's helping me along.
I'm sorry.
Okay, Luigi.
You came to save me again. I knew I could count on you, bro. Well, the power stone. Yeah, I guess it's right here. No, Luigi, I think you should just stay here. Hurry up and bring that power star back. Luigi, if you get lost in the first freaking galaxy, I think you should just stay here.
Alright, so we did that. Now we're gonna go back and actually do that spooky sprint. After getting another life. So life would be nice.
I saw two star bits go by.
No, that's Lumas. There are no star bits here except for the ones we've cached up. I can't do this shortcut. Dang it! I wanted to commit suicide! No, not really. Okay, so we're gonna continue with the Ghostly Galaxy and actually do that sprint. Boom! Come here. Come in bed.
You're a crobat.
I don't think it's a crobat. I wish it was a crobat. Crobats are awesome. So just like the other one, you just have to beat the 130 in order to win.
And he's going to make 130?
I don't know what he's going to make, but you just have to beat him to win. So highly suggest you avoid any and all obstacles that you can. And like try and take shortcuts wherever possible. This Link Star, oh boy, it is your best friend. Look at what that does for your position. Yes, I beat him! Yes! Woo! That was close. Wanna wait, huh?
Minute 8.8 seconds. I promise, so take this star. That's my best is a boo voice.
Yeah. The other race that you do with this guy is better, in my opinion, because it's more fun. Mostly because you get to be a boo!
Is that the next star?
The next star is the boss of this that area. And it's a really well done boss. It's a hard boss, but it's well done. I highly recommend any health things. Yeah, the extended health is much recommended for this upcoming boss. I really like this boss. It's a very well-designed boss, but...
Is he a ghost?
Poltergeist might be more.
Okay. So many black holes.
Yeah, there's a lot. So much fun. Now this is the fun part. Bomboos? They explode!
So what are they, spirits of bomb-bombs?
I have no idea, but they explode, so they're fun, and you get to spin them. Boom! One-time use, though. There we go. I knew about that. I was just clearing some debris. Oh, another slick pod. Be gentle. That's why you want to be gentle. Under the shadow to jump. Now, I highly recommend using this loomer shop to get the sick stuff. Because
the
you will need
it. Bob, welcome to the loomer shop. I can say you a number for only 30 star bits.
Please give me the red thing. I'm going to need it.
I'll end up fill me up with exact change. Yeah. That sounded oddly sexual.
Alright, here goes nothing. This guy is our boss. So yeah, avoid the rocks. What you need to do is swing bombs into him.
I mean, it's 6-3 bombs.
Yes, and per stage.
There's always 3.
second stage. First stage is not so bad. This is the stage that can kill you. Because of these hands.
So do you need to take out the hands, or...?
No, you don't necessarily need to, but it can help. So that you have a smaller target. Yeah, avoid this. And that. You can't really do much here.
Where is it that I can actually do something?
I told you that the two-player of this game was lame. Oh, and those golden rocks are coins. So that helps. Okay, that's good. They're gonna help us a little bit. Now we have one less hand to worry about. Yes, 2 in 1 hit. Yes, got him! Woo! That's probably the fastest I've ever beaten that boss. He's not easy if you don't know what to do. Woo! Star Meets Galore! And jump into the star.
So, next time, more stars.
Yeah, more stars in the kitchen.
More stars, same channel.
Yes, same place. More stuff. Save your game. Yes, please. And adios, amigos.